So my bell siphon's just kicking off. Got an airstone in there aerating the water. Probably don't need that, but can't hurt. So now this one is going to fill back up. And when it reaches a level, it'll start that bell siphon, kick in. I've got this other one over here. This is my first aquaponics project. So this one's just about to kick on here. You see the water level there. Water will start a little slowly at first, and then you can see that bell siphon really kick on. And there it goes. See the water draining. Alright, my second bell siphon is just about to start. Hopefully we'll see it kick on right now. Usually takes about a minute or so, and then it'll finally kick on. And it should kick on real quick here. Here it goes. Alright, bell siphon working. Got my air pump. One grow bed. Bell siphon. Second grow bed, bell siphon. Should be able to hear it kick off. I found putting the rock on top of it keep it from wobbling, and it shut off. Takes a few seconds for it to stop. And this one is about to start. Water's reaching it. Got a inch and a half below the top, and that one's about to start. The other one's shutting off. The other one starts. Got some good oxygenation there. aquaponics.